put down your pen. This is new subject today. Put down your pen. Put down your pen. Listen to me. A new subject. Using ordering operation to simplify limited sentence contain rational numbers. Okay? To use ordering operation to simplify, what's the meaning of simplify? No. تبسيط. Simplest the أبسط. Simplify, تبسيط. Simplify numerical sentence contain تحتوي rational numbers. We follow the steps. نتبع الخطوات الآتية. Number one. Put the priority operation between brackets. نضع العمليات الأولية بين أقواس. أوكي؟ اللي إلها الأولوية بالترتيب نضعهم بين أقواس. Number two, start the operation inside the bracket. Number three, multiply and divide by, divided by from left to right. Number four, add and subtract from left to right. Okay? Example, four steps. One, two, three, four, to order operations. And numerical sentence. Okay? Example. Use the ordering operations and the rational number to write each amount in the simplest way. Okay? استخدم ترتيب العمليات لإيجاد التبسيط العمليات الحسابية بأبسط صورة. First question. Negative 1 over 5 times 25 over negative 3 plus 3 over 2 times 8 over 21. The first steps, put the priority operations between brackets. This is priority operation. Multiply, multiply. Okay? Before addition. Number two, start the operation inside the bracket. Okay? It's fine. Simplest? Yes. 5 divided by 5, 1 divided by 5, 5. Okay. Negative 1 times 5.
Negative
5. 1 times negative 3.
Negative
3. Negative 3. Negative times. Negative. Divided by negative.
Positive.
I clean this negative. Add. It's found. Simplest?
Yes.
From what?
2 and 8.
Yes. 2 and 8. Divided by 2.
1.
Divided by 2.
4.
Good. 321.
7. 1.
Divided by 3.
1.
21.
7.
21. In American, 21. Mathematician, 21. Divided by 3.
7.
Okay. 1 times 4.
4.
4. Good. 1
seven.
Times 7,
seven.
The two fraction, the symbols between two fraction is add, addition, okay? The denominator is different. We found a new denominator, okay? By factories. What the new denominator? It's very easy. Three
times
and seven. Yes.
21.
21. Good. This is very easy. 21 21. 21 divided by 3?
7.
7 times 5?
34.
35. 21 divided by 7?
3.
3 times 4? 12. 21, 35, and last 21?
47.
47 divided by 21. This is simplest way. Okay? The second question. Okay? 7 divided by 12 divided by 21 divided by negative 4. Minus 9 divided by 11 divided by negative 27 divided by 44. The first step, I put a bracket to the priority operation. العمليات الأولية الأساسية للترتيب. What is the priority operation? Divided by. This is a bracket. And divided by. This is a bracket. Equal. This is multiplication, but this is divided by. Okay? The first fraction is cube, okay? 7 over 12. Change the symbol of division to multiplication. And change the fraction, negative 4 divided by 21. Okay? Minus. Also, 9 over 11 is cube. Yes. Change symbol of division to symbol of multiplication. And change this fraction. 44 divided by 27. It's following. Same list between two fractions. Yes, it found between 7 and 21, and between negative 4 and 12. 7 and 21 divided by what?
7.
Divided by?
7.
Divided by 7. 1. Divided by 7?
3.
Good. And this divided by what?
4.
Good. Divided by 4. What?
4.
Good. Negative? 1 divided by 4?
3.
Equal. 1 times negative 1?
Negative 1.
Good, negative 1. 3 times 3?
9.
Good, 9. Minus. It's found. Simplest?
Yes.
Between 11 and 44. Divided by 11?
1.
Divided by 44?
4.
Sorry, 44 divided by 11?
4.
Good. And between 9 and negative 27? Divided by what?
9.
Good, 9. Divided by 9?
1.
Divided by 9?
3.
Not 3. Negative 3. Good. 1 times 4?
4.
1 times negative 3?
Negative 3.
Okay? Now, I write this simple negative 2 up. Okay? Negative 1 over 9 minus negative 4 over 3. Because a over b, negative a over b is equal to negative a over b, is equal to a over negative b. Okay? The negative is in middle and up and down, no problem. Okay? Why I write the symbol to up? Because the the factor is, the denominator is positive, not negative. Yes. What the denominator, the new denominator between 9 and 3? It's very easy, yes, 9. 9 divided by 9?
1.
1 times 1, negative 1, negative 1. 9 divided by 3?
3.
3 times negative 4?
Negative
12. Negative 12. Okay? This is 9. Negative 1 minus negative 12. Change minus to plus and change negative 12 to 12. What the results final? Negative 1 minus a plus 12. We put symbol of a great number and subtract. Subtract great number from minus, from some small number. Yes, equal 12. The third question. 4 divided by 5 divided by 8 over 15 times 9 over negative 7 plus 5 over 15. What we work now? I put the bracket from between any fraction. Divided by. Multiply. Plus. Same. Yes. I bracket of why? Because this divided by and this multiply. The next talk I begin from left to right. Yes. Equal. This is simple. Change 4 divided by 5 times 15 over 8 times 9 over 7 plus 5 over 14. Is found simplest?
Yes.
Divided by 4?
1.
Divided by 4? 2. Divided by 5?
1.
Divided by 5? Yes, good.
3.
Now, equals. 1 times
3?
3. 1 times 2?
2.
2, good. Times 9 over negative 7 plus 5 over 14, sorry. It's found simplest?
No.
It's found simplest?
No.
Equal 3 times 9, 27. 2 times negative 7, negative 14, plus 5 over 14. This symbol is negative, I put up, okay? Negative 27 divided by 14, plus 5 over 14. The denominators to fraction is different or equals?
Equals.
Yes, equals 14. Negative 27 plus 5. Good, negative 22. Finish the example, write the word at least. Done.